Nick!
Nicholas M. Pollum.
Little fucker.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Greek. What's up, bud?
I know. I feel sad.
Why are you sad, bud?
Because I lost.
Oh, you lost on Raj's show?
The Korean barbecue fucking places fucking cook everything for you for unlimited prime cuts.
Wow.
Think about it this way. Who's dating Pokemon? You or him? You win.
I'm not dating her.
Oh. Is that not public knowledge?
Malina
yes.
has better content than
oh,
Nick.
Oh shit, sorry.
What are you on a- Okay. Alright, now we're just start- Okay, alright, okay.
I'm so sorry.
You are just so silly, dude. Dude, this is not true. Okay, fine, it's true. What am I gonna say? Yeah, I've been dating her for years.
You didn't lick her foot, dude.
Nick, I fucking touched your dick.
Yeah.
I have no boundaries.
Dude, you know when you grabbed her foot, you were literally like
so thirsty.
No.
Yes!
You were like every single like dude's on the internet's dream right there.
It was a good foot, man. It was a good foot.
It's a great foot. It is a great foot.
Good, she got good.
It's a solid foot.
I like that.
I'm
proud of you, dude.
She has two good foots. What can I say?
It's good. It's better to being haggard feet. You know, if she had haggard feet, that'd be an issue.
Dude. Have you heard the Kevin Hart joke?
What?
I feel like it applies to you a little bit. He says, like, if a robber comes in, he wears socks in bed just in case a robber robs him and shoots his feet. I think that applies to you a little bit.
Yeah, like, Milena's feet are like, you've seen her feet before.
Yeah, Milena's got scrumptious feet.
Yeah, my feet, not so much.
Your feet look like hobbit toes.
Yeah, I'm outside slave foot.
I don't know why that was so funny.
Stop.
Oh, that was the best, Nick. This is the Nick I like.
Yeah. I've decided I'm going to go back to, like, old Nick, you know? We're probably going to get Twitch banned, but I don't care. Fuck it.
Yo, Nick, as the owner of the Discord, are you mad that I leaked it?
Wait, are you saying that I'm the owner or you're the owner?
Well, because you're the owner of this Discord. That's Illuminati Discord.
No,
you're
I don't
one.
Care.
Dude. Okay, because I leaked it,
I know.
And then everybody in the comments were flaming me,
dude,
saying...
But
you're so stupid, though. Like, you pulled it onto your screen. You didn't
listen.
Just join the channel. Yeah, then
it's so funny what Livestream Fellows is saying about this Discord. I don't usually bring Livestream Fellows up on my stream, but man, it's so funny.
They think it's the Illuminati, and they said... They said I'm at the top because they want easy access to kick me. But no, I just wanted my own role because I'm Pepega as fuck.
Yeah. Someone's like they want to know when Greek's on so they can stop talking about bad things. Because you're gonna leak it. Dude, it's so funny, man.
The only reason, chat, tell them the reason I wanted my role. Tell them.
Because you said that you wanted to be above everybody else because you're better than they are.
Yes.
That's what you said. You wanted
yes.
So I gave it to you. Exactly. Here, Greek enters the wrong Discord channel. It has 2,000 upvotes. And right there, here it is, boys. The Twitch Royalty Illuminati Discord. It's more beautiful than any of us could have imagined.
It's
literally
God.
Just like a Discord,
dude,
of my friends and Chance's friends.
Honestly,
and your friends.
I'll be honest. I really showed it just because for the content. Like I knew what I was doing.
Oh no, duh.
But you know the shit that we post in this Discord.
But I checked the chat before I showed the fucking thing. Obviously.
Yeah.
I checked everything, and when I came in, I instantly said I'm streaming.
Yeah.
I'm streaming before anybody heard anything. I went, I'm streaming like that. So I knew what I was doing. Like, if I just went in there and went silent, that'd be another thing. You know, I would never do that.
Dude, XQC does that sometimes. He just
XQC,
accidentally joins.
Listen, you can
join
as long as you start screaming, "I'm streaming." It's fine. Like, it's your stream that's at risk, you know? If you come in the stream and me and Chance are just yelling the N-word, we're not going to get banned for that. Or would we?
You would.
Oh, I would.
You remember anything from views?
Yeah, but he can't say it, but we can. Chance is half black.
You're right. What about me?
I mean, literally, Destiny said it like 3 days ago and didn't get in trouble, let's be honest.
He said it?
He said it. And the gay
with
it.
With? Really?
Oh, yeah. In context.
Did he say with hard R?
Yes, context.
Well, it is context because it's actually true. Because in England, we do have a dish. There's a dish of like meat and I think it's like meat and like bread. And in England, they're called faggots. Like, that's a dish like you can order. And in England, it doesn't mean it's a bad thing. You could go to us. It's actually true. Google.
Greek, shut the fuck up.
That is true.
Shut
the fuck
up.
I swear to God, there's a diff.
Shut the fuck up. Just shut up. Yeah, you know what? In Netherlands, they
have
these...
Stop.
I'm not going to say
it. I'm Googling the dish.
A UK dish. My nan used to make us faggots in the morning.
Is it meatballs?
Yeah, it's like meatballs, but British meatballs. And also, it doesn't mean in America, it has a completely different meaning. In England, even cigarettes are less bags.
Dude, you're just fucking...
Are meatballs made from minced cutoff, especially pork, with herbs and flavoring? These things look pretty good.
Yeah, they're nice. They're delicious. Breadcrumbs? I actually love them.
You're not Destiny, so you can't say whatever you want.
Melina. We need to stop. We need to stop letting words control us in 2019, bros.
Yeah, please.
It's putting me to sleep, dude.
Twitch moderation team feels the same.
Hey.
He slept on you, Melina. What are you gonna do about that?
He's talking about some breakfast food. Up. Okay. His name is GreekX, by the way. Moderations, if you're wondering who said that.
No, it's not. Enchant Morris. Yeah.
Well, there's our vacation.
Real talk. What did Pokemon's feet taste like?
I didn't actually lick it. What? Melina, stop, please.
Wait, you didn't actually lick it? It was just like...
No!
Oh, I thought you actually licked it.
Not a lick a foot. I don't care whose foot it is. No, I'm not going to lick a foot.
You definitely did.
You, I feel like you, like Melina and Greek, are a better couple than me and Melina.
That's true. Really weird.
Greek.
That's weird. But
true.
That is weird, but it's true. Me and Melina would make a great couple. No, I think we'd argue too much, dude. We're too much alike.
True.
We would fucking argue too much. You're a passive bitch.
I'd beat you up more than what
I'm
I
not
beat
a passive
Nick
bitch.
Dude, you know,
I bought a bat today. I bought a pink bat.
Nick, she hits you and you take every hit that she takes.
What am I supposed to do? Punch her back?
I would.
Greek, she is white in America. I am black in America. If I even look at her wrong, I'm going to jail.
Yeah, but same, yeah. Fuck.
He's got to take the punches, dude, and just hope she stops or gets tired.
Dude, you just have to run, dude.
You know,
what are you saying? We!
You know what my dad told me? And this is a true story. Yeah. When I left the house, my dad's white, by the way, straight up white guy. And before I left and moved out, he said, Nick, don't forget, you're black. That's what he said. So he pretty much told me to know my role.
Didn't he say that when you got a license too?
Yeah, it's because he said.
Wait. Did you get a talk when you were younger? Did you get like a racism talk?
What is that? Yeah.
When every kid is pure, a kid isn't born racist. A kid doesn't know what's that like.
True.
When a white kid's born and a black kid's born and they play together, they don't fucking know. So at some point of the black kid's life in America, he has to have a talk with his parents and say, you know, like, this is how the world can sometimes be warned. Did you ever get that talk as a kid?
No, I mean, as early as, you know, third grade, you know, white kids were calling me the N-word in school. So I pretty much got it like real young. Yeah. Yeah.
Nick gave me that talk because I didn't.
I've been suspended like from like elementary school, middle school. I used to always get in fights with people.
How did you know? Did you ever ask your mom why that's happening? Like, you
I don't really remember.
You don't have to in America because they have the whole month of February.
I don't remember when I knew that it was bad, but, you know.
I mean, people were real racist to me at school. Like, it was bad.
I know, they used to make fun of your lips.
Well, yeah, they used to say I had...
Why are you going
to
point that out? Why are you going to point that out?
They used to say I had those features. They would just call me that, and yeah, it was really, really bad.
Yeah, no. It got really bad, and... To the point, like, in like a lot of kids in like middle school used to say it, but then I figured out how to fight them.
You just stole their bikes and they couldn't ride.
No, it's because like my dad's white and you know he's pretty successful and like their parents weren't successful, so I made fun of that instead of they called me the N-word. I say, well, you know, you can barely afford food, and then you know I won the argument. It was over. So
nice.
That's why you know sometimes I make too much money for this shit. It's all started back in middle school. It's a defense mechanism, really. You know, no one can be racist. Call me the N-word today. I couldn't care less.
Listen to this wholesome message I wrote on Twitter. This is to the people. I said, we lost the Raj podcast show, but it's okay, though, because I win every day having you guys as viewers. Love, heart.
Do you actually like your viewers?
No, I lied through my teeth, but it sounded good. it sounded good on paper, boys.
Yeah, does Twitch make you hate yourself? Like, honestly.
Yes.
What's wrong with it?
Yes.
Twitch is fucking is full of fucking idiots who don't know how to joke or have fun. It's everybody's so serious. Who fucking cares? Who cares? The only people that are normal are the people who watch me and watch you and watch Soda Bob. Would you call a Destiny viewer normal? Let's be honest here.
I don't know.
All they do is duck a Z all day.
I don't. You're really upset about them, dude. I can tell.
Yes. They spam duck a Z all fucking day.
Greek, how do you stream for long? I get so tired so quickly.
Believe me, it's very easy to stream for a long time. I've got a lot of money. I've got to spend time building the wall. We need to stop giving China money. It's very, very bad for business in America. Hillary Clinton is very, very crooked. 30,000 emails, Hillary. Where have they gone? Where have they gone? Deleted from the files. Russian hacker. Hillary Clinton has been working with the Russians, and we need to do something about this.
Was that Donald Trump?
Yeah.
I don't understand. Like, what do you just sit around all day and practice voices?
Believe me, I've done this one very many times, bigly. I tell you what I haven't done is deleted 30,000 emails. Hillary has done that, and that's why she's crooked.
Okay. What is that supposed to be?
This is it. This is the beginning of his acting career.
Damn.
I can't wait to see, dude, when you're famous and you're at the red carpet next to the Kardashians, can I at least shine your shoes?
Hey, you could be my... I was about to say something very bad.
What were you going to say?
I was going to say you could be my house worker.
Sing Evanescence in Goofy voice.
I don't remember the lyrics.
Come on. You can do it. Sing it.
Wake me up inside. Can't wake up. I don't know.
That's good.
Call my name and save me from the dark.
You know what Malaya tried to... So I was asking... This is a true story, chat. This is why you can never trust women.
What?
That's
Soda, we need to talk to you, mate.
Okay. What do you want? Just woke up.
First of all, are you mad at me for leaking the Discord?
No, I'm not mad at you as long as you don't do it again.
Yeah, but you do realize I did it for the content.
Yes, that's why I'm disappointed in you.
But you're not angry, you're just disappointed.
Yes.
That's worse.
Fantastic. That's absolutely... Oh, that's worse?
Yeah.
That is worse.
You let him
fucking
down.
Idiot.
No, that's worse.
I was wondering... Well, that's the thing. I was wondering who is going to be the first fucking person to fuck it up. And it was you.
Well...
It's the guy that has his own rank.
Right? The guy who begged for his own fucking rank.
Yeah, I don't want to be narcissistic here, but do you want to hear my Sunday stream?
Let's hear it, dude.
He left.
He's not fucking leaving. No. Soda, come back. Come the fuck back. You're listening to my Sunday stream.
What? No, I don't care.
You're not going to be watching Sunday?
No, I'll probably be asleep. I just fucking woke up, dude.
God damn it. All right,
Hurry up. Tell me about it.
Nah, I don't want to fucking.
You're such a bitch. Tell me about it.
Nope,
hurry the fuck up.
Nope.
I'll kill. Tell me.
Okay. All right. For my Sunday stream, are we all ready, boys?
Let's hear
this
it.
Is what happened on the Greek God X channel. All right. Okay. So, first of all, Reddit recap as usual, warming up. Then some videos. Then Minecraft Survival Island. He left. I'm not fucking doing this anymore.